my question. Part of
it. Okay, so the praying mantis is the size of a human.
Yeah, everybody can answer. If the praying mantis was the size of a human, could it take this? Could it kill an African elephant?
I don't see that. Are you guys? You really see a mantis
eating a whole elephant if it was man-sized?
You said the whole world, everything in it.
But we do.
I'm sorry. I just don't see a praying mantis being the high almighty predator of the world.
If it had a chance.
It was large, I don't see that.
I don't know who made up the man-sized praying mantis. Use it.
Elephants are the largest living land animal. On average, African elephants are about 10 feet tall at the shoulder and weigh up to 18,000 pounds.
If you asked a 14-year-old boy who happened to be a sexual deviant with a violent streak to draw you the perfect animal, he would draw you a mantis with a laser beam. There are many types of mantids, none of which have laser beams, but all of which resemble what would plop out of a nightmare that farted too aggressively.
Ultimately, I would say the praying mantis. If the elephant got a good grip on the praying mantis, though, then I think it would be over. That's if he could get a good grip on the praying mantis, because the praying mantis could also lift up the elephant if it was that big.
I think probably the elephant got a win, man. It's going to smash that. It's still a little bug to him, you know what I mean? It might be big to us, but they, you know.
I'm going to say the mantis. Yeah, because, I mean, what is that story with the elephant where he ran after the mouse came up? Talking about or some shit like that. I'm gonna say the praying mantis, because he probably knows like kung fu or some shit.
He knows kung fu. The way he moves, that's true. You see the way they slither and move quick, man. You don't know what they're thinking. They can just pop the elephant in the eye, bam, this motherfucker run into a rock, dead.
Yo, praying mantis fighting.
Like the praying mantis just sitting there, the elephant's coming, and then he just slowly just lets the elephant go by. Like, it's like, I'm just saying, like, a praying mantis is very ninja.
I think praying mantis hands down, because they eat the heads off most bugs, and unless the elephant's gonna charge at them right away, I got my money on the praying mantis.
I would say the praying mantis.
You're a big bitch.
That's a huge bitch!
Go eat that wood. You know what I mean?
You guys are thinking of it's mass, bro. Mass. This is physics.
Yeah, so when you make the praying mantis is now mass too.
I know, but you're still enormous. But it still has tiny legs. It can have a big body, but we're talking about a really skinny ass big animal versus a really big, large, thick animal.
Oh, the praying mantis.
Reasons.
This is praying.
Animals, man, they're pure force.
Yeah, but now the praying mantis is also a large animal.
I agree with that, but they still, like, look at the way I look at them.
Scale an elephant down to the side. Scale the elephant down to the side.
A really big ass skinny insect is now really big. It's still skinny.
What would be inside the insect?
It's goo. I think I'm. You guys are deaf. You looked at anatomy of insects. Like, it's not the same. Look at the insects' anatomy, and then look at a dinosaur's anatomy or an elephant's anatomy. They're made to be large and in charge. Shit. Insects are not. Insects are fucking, they're like hollow. It's all goo. There's nothing in there.
It's all goo.
I think I'd have to go with the praying mantis. Because they bite off the male's heads and shit. And so if it's like huge, I feel like it would do it to an elephant so easily. Unfortunately, of course, but Plus, elephants just have their trunks. I don't know if they can do much but charge. But yeah.
At this point in time, you say elephant, boom?
I always say elephant.
And you, sir?
Definitely praying mantis.
Definitely. Mantis. Not budging.
Nope, not budging.
Elephant from the jump. You have any idea what an elephant does charging? That shit's crazy.
An elephant. But also, I could see how the praying mantis would win. But I have faith in the elephant. So I say the elephant. They just stomp it out, right? Right?
You don't have to tell me.
Have you ever seen the fucking... The those things are fucking vicious, bro. I pray mantis would win.
Yeah.
Pray mantis would win. is that it?
That's the answer.
That's
the
it. Pray mantis,
is the answer.
I think the real question is that a real question?
Yeah, any question's a real question.
It's a possibility.
What magic potion did this praying mantis take? To become the size of
same shit that Alice took.
Shit, right?
Same shit that Alice took.
The turtles? It could be anything. It could be anything. It's just the fact if we were in the world of giant insects and stuff like that, would we compare to be able to actually kill these things? Or would the insects be the dominant species?
A praying mantis the size of a human being?
So it's just the size of me and you.
Oh, fuck yeah, that elephant will tear shit up, though.
Alright. He's always been Team Elephant, and he's sticking with Team Elephant.
From one elephant to another.
Fair.
I think the elephant would stomp it. I mean, it's still a praying mantis. You ever stepped on one? They're squishy.
That's what I'm saying.
Elephant's got big ass foot, bro. That thing will stomp you. You know what I mean? If it's human sized, it's fucked. There's no way elephant would kill it. Yeah, that would be an easy fight. That'd be like me fighting a praying mantis. I mean, unless it's the one from Kung Fu Panda, played by Seth Rogen, then it's fucked.
Yeah, the praying mantis is out.
I guess that's where it ends.
Well then, what do you think you or a human-sized praying mantis would win?
What?
If
you're a human-sized praying mantis? Oh, Davey!